knowing to read and to write. Truly I am ignorant, but when I was a child, my mother taught me the prayer of an ignorant shepherd boy, and this is how he prayed. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, of mine earth.